Hello folks. You know, the Sibley Sandpit Pond is one of the most beautiful around, having been formed in the early 1900s when the Sibley Cement Works, owned principally by the Shell Lumber Company in 1914, managed by Charles Anderson, opened. It did an extensive business employing a number of people year-round. Sadly, in 2012 it closed, and in 2013 all inventory had been removed, making room for the giant rolls of drainage tiles now being produced. My daughter and son-in-law visiting over the 4th, we went down to the pit and took some aerial photos and videos so you could see what this landmark really looks like from above. I hope you enjoy it.